Is something wrong?
It's just that my friends made me the most beautiful dress, but my stepmother and stepsisters ruined it, and I was so looking forward to the ball.
Darkness always finds a way into a wounded heart. You have to be strong. Strength of heart will carry you through the hardest of trials.
But I...
Unversed!
I can't believe. Not anymore.
Strength of heart is important, but that's not all you need.
There's nothing left to believe in. Nothing.
Nothing, my dear? Oh, now, you don't really mean that.
Oh, but I do. It's just no use.
Nonsense. If you'd lost all your faith, I couldn't be here. And here I am. Oh, come now. Dry those tears. You can't go to the ball looking like that.
The ball? Oh, but I'm not.
Of course you are. But we'll have to hurry. Now, what were those magic words? Oh, yes. Hibbity-boppity-boo!
It's a beautiful dress.
Huh?
Why, it's a dream come true.
Yes, but like all dreams, I'm afraid this can't last forever. You'll have only till midnight, and then on the stroke of 12, the spell will be broken, and everything will be as it was before.
Yes, I understand.
Her heart was full of light. Why didn't I see it? What did you do? I can hardly tell she's the same person.
Who are you?
Tara.
Tara, in your heart, do you believe that dreams can come true?
I do. But I also believe you have to make an effort to make them come true.
Yes, of course. But sometimes just believing in dreams is easier said than done. Cinderella believes her dreams can come true. I wanted her to see that she is right.
So that's what made her shine. faith in her heart that anything is possible. Where did she go?
To the royal ball at the palace. Go, and when you see her dancing, you'll know that she believes, and that will help you to believe too.
Lied. Warum? Ein letztes Mal muss ich mich noch durchquälen. Okay, Gegner. Stimmt, wir müssen jetzt zum Ball. Sorry dafür. Mein Gehirn läuft noch nicht so ganz warm.
Take that! Want some? got here too.
I've met you before.
I'll take care of them. You wait right here.
Please, may I go with you? I so want to get to the ball.
All right. But stay behind me, or you'll get hurt. You're not worried?
Didn't you tell me it was important to stay strong?
Oh. I guess I did. So, you ready?
Yes.
Konversierte, geht. Ich beschütze dich, Cinderella. Ah, hier kann ich das nicht machen. Ja, es geht nur weiter.
Thank you,
Tara.
Thank you, Tara.
Maybe just believing is enough.
But who is she, Mother?
Do we know her?
Well, the prince certainly seems to. I've never seen her before.
Nor I. But she certainly is. Wait. There is something familiar about her.
Unversed. Tell me, how do I get up there?
There is a passage beneath the foyer staircase.
Thanks.
Ich finde es ja ziemlich interessant, dass dieser Hofball nur aus gerade mal 7 Leuten besteht oder so. Keine Ahnung, das ist so ein großer Saal und das ist so wenig Leute. Ach, da fällt mir ein. Ich sollte mal Kommandos ändern. Schwertwurf, wenigstens einen. Hab ich. Oh Gott! Terra, wieso so viele Fesseln? Willst du mir was sagen? Gleich wieder. Da überlege ich nicht lange. Ich hole mir sogar noch ein zweites wieder, weil ich es kann. Und ich werde es brauchen, dass wir sonst so verdammt. Ich hatte dieses Lied, aber singe es trotzdem mit. Und ich quäle euch damit. Donnerwetter! Warte mal, ich kann doch hier Kommandofusion! Eis und Eis gesellt sich gern! Lebensspende, nice! Thank you. Also mit ihm muss ich irgendwie nur Unversierte töten. So, muss ich jetzt Roulette ein bisschen zerstört werden. Mach deine Musikinstrumente kaputt. Bist du hier der Dirigent?
You saved us all. The guests were just starting to enjoy themselves.
Well, don't give up just yet.
Oh!
Tell me something. Have you always had a problem around here with those monsters?
No. I believe they began to appear shortly after a boy in a mask arrived in our kingdom. Those that saw him said the monsters obeyed his every command.
A boy in a mask? Do you know where he is now?
Well, no. I don't believe anyone has seen him since then.
I see.
Oh, my goodness. It's midnight.
Yes, so it is. But why?
Goodbye.
Wait. Come back! Please come back!
I'm sorry!
Mademoiselle! Señorita! Wait!
Aqua!
Terra! Terra, Ven ran away from home.
What?
I think he left to go find you. Do you have any idea why?
No. Actually, just before I left, he tried to tell me something. I should have listened to what he had to say.
Oh. So, did you manage to locate Master Zaynort?
No, but it seems he's looking for pure hearts filled with light.
Pure hearts filled with light?
All I can tell you is that his search hasn't taken him here.
All right. I'll stay and see if I can find more clues.
Okay. The prince is in the ballroom ahead. He might have some answers.
Thanks.
Aqua. You still have the same dream?
Well, yes.
There's this girl here. Her name is Cinderella. She made me realize how powerful it is just to believe. No matter how impossible things seem, a powerful enough dream will always be enough to light the darkness.
Mm.
If you see her, give her my thanks.
Will do.
The boy in the mask who is leading the Unversed. Who is he? Does he have anything to do with Master Xehanort's disappearance?
Nice!